All right, Sam, we've got a pretty cool app going.
Yep.
We can automate stuff on the day of the festival. Problems are going to come up and they're going to get addressed like that because we've got all these slick workflows and approvals going.
Nice.
I'm pumped.
I'm pumped too, but the things we've been working on so far have mainly been focused on like, what are you going to be doing or what's that guy going to be doing? But there's nothing, you know, connecting everyone and getting them to collaborate and do stuff together, like a team would.
Okay.
So, I mean, think about just first of all, if there were multiple people working at this stage.
The Udacity stage.
Yeah.
There totally could be.
How would they be able to communicate between each other around things that need to happen or things that have been happening or scheduling or whatever?
Email.
Sucks, right? I hate getting a million emails.
Yeah.
So what if you could add something like a Facebook feed to the top of this record so that people could collaborate right from this record and it would all be limited to this screen. So they don't have to check emails, save stuff, whatever.
What if? Let's
well,
do it.
Yeah. No ifs, right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I assume we can do that.
We can, and that's using Chatter.
Okay.
So what we can do is go into the setup and add or enable this object for Chatter.
So I should not just click on Chatter over here?
No, because that's going to take you to your Chatter profile.
All right, so I'm going to edit this object. What am I doing?
So you could edit the object, which would, remember that little third checkbox that we hadn't checked yet?
Yeah.
That would enable us to be able to use Chatter on this.
Okay.
But since we're going to want to do a little bit more than just enable it, let's just go into the setup and configure Chatter completely.
Okay, cool.